I want to take us to the Universal Championship match. Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns. Which will be a match for the ages. But as far as tonight is concerned, unfortunately, I was just told that Brock Lesnar would not make it here tonight. I was told he might have had transportation issues, or he just wasn't feeling well, or he just decided not to show. But regardless, we're gonna have a great show tonight.
I literally said this a couple weeks ago, and I wasn't lying. Brock doesn't respect me, he doesn't respect this company, and he doesn't respect anybody here in Detroit. Brock Lesnar didn't show up for work today. What are the repercussions, Kurt? What kind of trouble is he in? What kind of penalty is there gonna be for him, huh? Don't answer, I will, because there's not gonna be, because he's Vince's boy. Don't touch my microphone. What I'm saying is the truth. Think about it, Detroit. What would happen if you didn't show up for work? They'd fire y'all. What do you think would happen to me or anybody else in that locker room, huh? Best case scenario, we get a huge fine. Worst case scenario, we can't feed our kids now. And that's a problem. It's not fair, and that's a problem. And you're not the problem, you're just the middleman. The real problem is Vince McMahon. The man that I literally just walked past before I came out here, and he didn't even have the courtesy or the respect to let me know what was happening tonight. Instead, you had to tell me live on TV out here. That's a man I bust my ass for. I travel all over the world. I'm not at home the majority of the year for him and this company. So it's one thing to be disrespected by Brock Lesnar. But I will not be disrespected by Vince McMahon.
Well, you can understand Roman Reigns being extremely upset over this entire situation, the no-show of Brock Lesnar, and what he calls the disrespect from the boss.
I understand exactly what Roman's feeling right now. I mean, he's irate with good reason, but I just hope Roman doesn't do something stupid.
Well, where's he going?
What's going on, man? You're not going to talk to me now? You're not going to talk to me? No respect here, huh?
No, just chill out.
After all these years, huh? I'm not talking to you.
I got this. Let's go talk about it. Let's go talk about my office. Go to commercial. Go. Come on, let's go. Let's go talk about it.
Let's go talk about it.